world. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. But you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, oh. And if you fall, get up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. Cause this is Africa.
We're here in Africa, in Kenya, in a place called Solio. And we've got over 200 kids here.
We've got two teams on two continents, and we're about to take part.
It's crazy, kids that have never seen a computer in their whole life are actually chatting with kids of their own age that are in Ottawa playing soccer.
Can you hear me, please?
Hello!
What is your name?
So we have a lot of our team who's kind of helping them out, you know, whether it's typing, whether it's with the earphones. I mean, some of them could even put earphones in their ears, they didn't know how.
Say hi to everybody. What is your name?
What's your name of your school?
The fact that some of them have never seen a computer and now they have the chance to talk to and interact with people back in Ottawa, it's amazing.
This is my first day to see a computer, and I am so enjoyed.
I've ever seen a computer but never used it.
I enjoyed talking with those people from the computers.
Cause this is Africa!
There's three giant screens that they can see us live from here.
Some of us aren't very good soccer players. It's still so fun to be on the field and everybody's cheering you on, and it's so great.
We have scored 1 goal at the Canada has 0.
Africa.